Well, welcome back to part two of Moreton Bay. We got up quite early in the morning to motor from King Island to Manly Boat Harbour. It's been many, many years since we've entered these markers. And of course, like everything else, it has changed so much. There used to be pile moorings to the left. I think we used to travel down a little bit further into the harbour before turning left. But now it's just full of moorings. Three different boat clubs, at least, with hundreds of boats berthing here. We actually organised a berth at the Moreton Bay Trailer Boat Club for the week. We have some business to do down south, and so we'll be flying down there for a couple of days. But before then, we're going to catch up with David and Sue from Duet, the people we met in Port Stephens, and also catch up after a very long time with our friends Rob Austin and John Perrottner. So the next few minutes we are seen backing into the berth. It's not an easy thing backing in a catamaran when you're not used to doing that. So sit back, relax and enjoy the show.
Are they fairly high? Because he's quite a tall boat. And we are going to blow slightly that way. The bow is going to try and blow out, if anything.
So once I get the middle on, I'll get the bow on?
Probably. Let's go and have a look. I'm going to go in and reverse that way. Talk to me about the bow. Talk to me about the stern now. Tell me when I'm lined up, mate.
Yeah. Okay.
Am I good?
Yes, go slowly. Go to your left. That's
good. A busy time at Manly Boat Harbour. We ended up sailing to Tangalooma, about a 20 nautical mile sail north, and the waters there are absolutely beautiful, clear, stunning day. As we walked along the beach, we saw heaps of starfish. Just a lovely time.
So what do you cook them, huh?
Chicken.
No, it's not chicken. It's onion. He's cooking onion. And snorkers. Yeah.
So it's quite exciting.
So the next day we headed from Tangalooma to Horseshoe Bay, Peel Island, where we spent the night. Mark did some fishing and we had a beautiful sunset once again over the back of the island. Mark was pretty pleased with his day, as you can tell. We went for a walk along the beach the next morning. Stunning day, beautiful clear water, white sandy beach. Not too much rubbish, which was great. We actually headed around to Lazarette because our friend Steve Smith was coming up from the Gold Coast to have dinner with us. He owns a 47.3 Beneteau Clipper, and this is his boat. On the 2nd of June, we headed to Sanctuary Cove for Ellen's birthday weekend. Darcy, Ellen and the girls arrived on Friday evening, and this is where they stayed, at Sanctuary Cove Resort, with beautiful facilities. It's party time!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night.